Stephanie has osteoporosis, and staying active is important to her. So she joined the Y and started attending a group exercise class. And she had the support of an entire community the whole time. Come to the Y and find the program that fits, so you can begin your own success story. Visit rcymca.org, and we can all grow stronger together.